This video demonstrates how to power on and set up Wi-Fi on the Xerox B305 or B315 printers. Press the power button to turn the printer on. The printer is fully powered on when the indicator light is blue. The setup wizard automatically opens. English is selected as the language. To select a different option, scroll up or down on the menu. Touch Next to advance to the next screen. The printer provides an option to complete the setup process using the Xerox Easy Assist app. We recommend downloading and using the Xerox Easy Assist app, which enables you to reorder supplies, print, select device settings, and access printer support from a mobile device. To complete the printer setup using the Xerox Easy Assist app, touch Yes. If you choose to manually set up the device rather than using the Xerox Easy Assist app, or if your printer does not prompt you about the app, the remainder of the video will show how to set up the printer using the control panel. Touch No Thanks. Add User Account allows you to add an administrator. Refer to the user guide for more information. Touch Set Up Later. On the Select Country Region screen, United States is selected. Scroll to select a different option. Touch Next. On the Wireless Setup screen, touch Set Up Now. The printer searches for all available networks. Scroll down the menu until you find your network. Touch the network name. On the Password screen, type your network password using the on-screen keyboard. Touch OK. The printer automatically connects to the network and displays the connection was successful. Touch OK. The final setup screen confirms the printer is connected to Wi-Fi. The setup is complete. Touch OK. The home screen displays the printer IP address. From this screen, you can select different menu options. Scroll to and select Settings. On the Settings menu, select Reports. On the Reports menu, select Network, then touch Network Setup page. The In Process screen shows the Network Setup page is printing. The Network Setup page shows the network settings, including the IP address. The Wi-Fi setup is verified on the Network Setup page.